is Joshua James.
And I'm Batman.
Just kidding, it's JT.
And we're here to talk about the new movie that just came out tonight, and we just got out of it.
Dumb and Dumber 2.
What a hilarious movie.
It was amusing, but I think I lost half my brain cells, so now I only have one.
To me, this was a hilarious movie. I enjoyed it. From start to finish, it was funny. I mean, it was extremely
It was a pretty good sequel for the original make. The prequel was kind of weird, but we're not talking about the prequel. We're talking about the sequel, which is number two, which is one we just saw. And my brain is going in circles. Back to you.
Let's just pretend the prequel never happened.
What prequel?
But anyways, what's your thoughts on the movie?
Like,
what's your favorite part and all that kind of stuff?
Well, oddly enough, when they got to the science part, because I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting just dumb straight out. No, they had nerds in there. I was like, I understand what he's talking about. Dark matter, yeah. By the way, spoiler, some guy talked about dark matter.
Yeah. Isaac from RGPF Big is here too. What's your thoughts on the movie? Camera on him. Oh wait, here it comes.
A little bit of a camera pan. It's a short one. Alright, go.
My thoughts on the movie was fantastic. I mean, it's amazing. The movie was hilarious.
He's way first, parents.
I got it.
But, Isaac, what was your favorite part of the movie?
Where's your cell phone?
Really? The whole movie. I don't have a favorite part, to be honest. I really don't. It's so cool.
Well, then grow some fat so you won't get tall. Just kidding, kid.
I like to be a little muscular. I don't want to be all fat.
Hey, this isn't all fat, baby.
This is muscular.
Fat is power.
Fat's the new sexy.
I can bench press Joss.
My girlfriend would think differently.
His girlfriend.
Yeah, he's got a girlfriend.
This is his first one.
Yep. I'm Tiger Woods.
Nope, you're too white. Funny because his father was black, but his is white. But that's okay. I broke Josh. High five, I broke Josh. breathe. I don't want to have to carry you over there.
Carry me, JT. No. Okay. But I also, by the way, today is my birthday.
Hey, Josh Day.
But anyways, my favorite part of the movie today. Oh, jeez, what is? But well, it was cool to see the you know the dog vehicle again. And,
yeah.
I just wish they used it more, but I can understand 20 years that
20 years on a dog car. I think
it's kind of beat up. I can understand that. But I think the most funniest part is when Harry lost his hearing.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
And then they went to the old folks' place and all that.
And the doctor at the end is also known as Harry Dresden, or that detective guy from Carrow.
But also the, like I said, like he said, spoilers.
Spoilers.
Harry's not the father.
Lloyd thinks he's the father,
but he's not.
The real father
is P-Stain.
P-Stain.
If you don't know who P-Stain is,
go watch the first movie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll regret it, but you'll thank us later.
Stop watching the video now and go watch it.
If you don't give a crap, then welcome.
If you don't care, then watch the video, like the video, comment on the video, subscribe to the video makers.
But anyways, through the whole entire movie, I gotta give it 5 stars.
I would give it a 4 star. It's pretty good for a stupid movie. You want stupid
fun. Oh my gosh, it was stupid, but you just couldn't help but love it. What about you, Isaac? How many stars do you give it?
6.
Kyle?
Cameraman?
You can talk, bud.
10.
10 stars!
10 out of 5.
That's more like it.
What about you, Brandon? He doesn't want to be recorded. Brandon 10 stars too? 10 stars too?
10 out of 5.
So far, we all enjoyed it. You should go check it out. It's hilarious. And in the end of the credits, they show old clips from the first one 20 years ago.
After
when you watch those old clips or watch the old movie, you realize how old you kind of are now.
Well, it was 91, I think, when they made the movie. So 92. It's more like, it was 92 when it came out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's more like 22 years, but whatever.
I think it's round. I don't know. Who's counting?
Your
mom. Your mom. Are they picking up from...
are they picking them here?
Picking up at
my place?
No, here.
Oh, okay.
Here?
Okay.
Well, yes. So anyways, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, go check it out. You'll love it. You'll have fun. Yeah.
And if you don't, you're messed up in the head.
Yes.
And if you don't, you're probably too sophisticated for the
Well, you're talking about our friend Leslie. She doesn't like it. She hasn't even seen it.
Whoa. Don't judge it before you try it.
What?
Our friend Leslie. Really? But
as always, thanks for watching.
Yeah, thank you for watching, everybody. I hope you liked this review. If you didn't, if you're just making fun of us, go ahead. I don't care.
It's fun to make fun.
Yeah, because if you make fun of us, we got to...
And as always, we'll see you
tell
in the next
video. Tell them where to find you, JT.
Well, if you just Google. Just Google Plarby, you'll find me.
And where to subscribe you? What's the name of your channel?
It's Plarby Plarbs.
Isaac?
Oh, yeah.
Subscribe to RGB Epic.
And subscribe to OWL Fan 19.
And click the like button.
As always,
and leave a comment.
And as always, we will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.
There they are.